Hello and welcome back to another tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you how to cancel an order on Amazon. So here we are on the mobile device first. I'll show you on a mobile device and then on the desktop as well. So open up Amazon, make sure you are logged in to the account that you placed the order on. The first thing you want to do is tap the three horizontal lines in the bottom right of the screen there. So tap on that. That will take you to all of your Amazon options here. Go to your orders at the very top there of the bar. And then you'll see all of your orders that are outstanding at the top. And then you'll see all of the orders that have already been delivered to you. Obviously, we want the ones that have not yet been delivered. There are two types of orders that you can cancel. You can cancel orders that have already shipped, which as you see, that top order there has already shipped, or you can cancel orders much easier that have not shipped. As you can see, I have two down there that have not yet shipped. So we will go to the one that has not shipped yet, which is one of these here at the bottom. I will just tap on that order. And then once I'm here and have tapped on that specific order, what I can do is scroll down to where you see order info, and you'll see something that says view or change this order, or I can cancel the order. We obviously want to just cancel that order, so tap on cancel order. It'll then have that actual item selected with a check mark. So if there are multiple items, you can select or deselect all of them if that's something that you want to do. And then you can give a cancellation reason. You don't have to do this. This is optional. You can tell them if it was a mistake, but you don't really have to do that unless you just want to. And then go to the yellow button there that says cancel checked items. And then once doing that, it'll load for a second and you can see that your order has been successfully canceled. And as you can see, I got an email notifying me that my Amazon order has now been canceled. Now, if you want to cancel an order that has already shipped, there are a few more steps involved, obviously. So if we tap on an order that has already been shipped, we can see that we have the cancel this delivery option as well. If we tap on that here, it will let us know that if the carrier has already delivered the package, you will need to return it to receive a full refund. So previously with the order that hadn't shipped yet, it didn't matter because it had not shipped. So the refund was immediate or at least in the next day or so. But if this item actually gets to your doorstep, you would need to return that and then you would get a refund. So then we would go to the confirm cancellation button there and then we would again cancel it, go through the process of resending that back to Amazon and you're good to go. Now let's hop over to the desktop and I'll show you how to do it there as well. All right, here we are on the desktop version of Amazon. In the upper right-hand corner, you're going to see something. Again, make sure you are logged into the account where you've placed the order. You're going to see something that says returns and orders. If we click on that there, it may ask you to sign in again. You'll then be presented with a list of your orders like you were on the mobile device. Once here, you can see that you will have a button next to the order that says cancel this delivery. So again, all you would need to do is go to cancel this delivery. It'll give you the same notification if it has not been delivered yet, or if it does, you'll need to return the item to get your full refund, and then just click on the confirm cancellation button there, and you are good to go. So that's how you cancel an order on Amazon. If you have any further questions about how to do this or anything else, please put that in the comment section below. If this video helped you out, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.